I'm Anna Velasquez here at the scene of another police-involved shooting. This time it involves the U.S. Marshals Office. Now you see the scene behind me. The U.S. Marshals Office confirms one of their deputies is involved in the shooting. This neighborhood is located on Upper Meadow. This is off of 98th and Dennis Chavez. There is a multi-jurisdictional agency here at the scene. You see APD's Mobile Crime Lab unit. The U.S. Marshals Office, they're not releasing any additional information other than they were involved in a shooting this morning. However, they referred any questions to APD. The problem is, when I did call APD, they tell me that all questions need to be referred to the U.S. Marshals Office. I'll try to get to the bottom of this, get more information for you, and update you on tonight on Action 7 News, live at 5.